church because we just set up a training period that started on the 3rd of January, where everyone else who believed and thought they would play for Page Islanders had to come in and showcase. I want to believe the new coach had time to assess, of course, from a distance, though it's not yet official to take part. Once you assess players, and came up with suggestions leading to the signings that you saw. Though the club also have a trajectory out of now promoting our juniors, which is under serious consideration. I would like to also say that people should expect to be seeing these young boys, even from as young as under 17. We've got about two that should be making the youth quota for the PSL. Basically, I would say we just have done training sessions locally. There's a plan though for the team to be out of Lower for a while. We're still seeing around, you know. We are a community club that depends on its fan base. The chapters dotted around the country will come and chip in. Last year we had a pre-season in Bedbridge. Probably this time around, within Matabeleland, closer, we might be out again. I want to believe that very soon the coaches will come up with their provisional squad and want to work on them. Time, you can't hide from the fact that the season is rolling on very soon.